number 8, my man Trey Edwards, a true gentleman in the business. Iceman's been playing Trey's music for a while now, and I tell you, man, they don't come any better than that, man. Iceman loves talking to him, man, reading about him on Facebook, man. You got to check out his website, though. Man, you got to check out Trey's website. Check him out on Reverb Nation, on Facebook, man. He's a great guy, hard worker. Iceman, proud and privileged to be playing the great music that we do on the show. We are at number 7. Iceman got a little story about the number 7 song, which is actually up 12 spots from last week. This song was a young man sent me this song, Chris Martin. He sent me the song, and I wanted me to take a listen to it when Iceman started his show here, Music Road Radio, a couple of weeks back. And I heard it, man. I said, something special, man. I just liked the beat, liked the song. Man, it was a great song. So Iceman put it on for him. But guess what? Iceman was notified by Chris saying, hey, Iceman, I appreciate you playing my song because there was a record label that heard the song on your show, and they signed me to a one-year deal. Iceman's psyched because that's what it's all about, man. I am excited. I was happy. Man, honored to have that happen. I'm so glad, man, because Chris works hard. He just went onto Facebook and created Chris Martin Country, his Facebook page. So he goes, Iceman, you know, like the page. He goes, Facebook told me I should have 50 likes in about a month. That's the norm. We got him up to 150 in a couple of days, baby. We do it Iceman style. That's how we're going to do it. But he's a great guy, man. He's a big supporter of the show. He's got some great music. So I'm going to get to it, man, damn it. That's right. I'm sick of talking. This is The Groom, Chris Martin. No. Stop it. Tell my engineer, put The Groom on. Man, I love Blaine, but, you know, we got to put The Groom on right now. This is The Groom, Chris Martin, with the Iceman. Music Bro Radio, baby. Top 40. We are creeping up on number 1.
Now, everyone always said we were the perfect pair. So I got down on my knees one time. Cake. I guess you never saw it coming till way too late. When I showed up at the church half lit on their perfect day, yeah. So on their wedding pictures, it's plain to see. He's got a crooked nose and he's missing some teeth. If you're gonna grab this bull by the horns, did I mention I'm a southern boy? You should have been warned. Well, surprise, surprise, you think you know someone till he shows up at your wedding with his daddy's gun. She not only changed the wedding name, but she changed the groom and her wedding cake. All right.
Changing the groom. I wish they changed the groom on my wedding day. I wouldn't have to be paying all this alimony. I can go visit my friends down, all my friends in the chat room all over the country, especially down south. We could party. Yeah, that's right. But nope, that didn't happen to me. Chris Martin, the groom, great song, Chris. I appreciate you supporting the Iceman and glad to have you on the countdown. Oh, yeah. This next song in at number six, my girl, Brittany Bexton. Iceman, man, we got her on the voting list, man. I tell you what, she turned around and she turned her street team on, and the votes were flying in for Brittany. Oh, yeah, that's right. She's up 23 spots from last week's top 30. That's right. This is Free Fall with the Iceman. Yeah, we are doing it Iceman style.
Peeled out the driveway, gravel and sparks were flying like a light about to light a fuse. Sped off to the middle of nowhere with the thrill of getting somewhere. Finally stopped and we're moving faster, losing myself in you.
A secret, pass us on.
Okay, all right.
To your friends,
where your friends are,
your family, your social networking buddies.
Tell them about the great music.
Great music.
With the Iceman doing it, Iceman style.
Get that hat. Tell me, ain't you thinking I'd look good in that? I'll let my hair down if you let me try it on. Might wear it all night long, cowboy. Cowboy, listen, I love that Texas drone. Ain't no one else around says y'all like y'all. We get along real good. I speak the native tongue. That's where I come from, cowboy. Seen a real one.
we're rolling on. We can two-step in Tyler, fiddle around in Fort Worth. While when it comes to Finland, ain't no finer place on earth, cowboy. Tame, strong with the spurs, but gentle with the reins. I've been looking for me one I could settle up next to. Ain't no one next to you, cowboy. Ain't seen a real one, and I don't know how long. God bless your mama and the horse you rode in on. We could two-step in Tyler, fiddle round in Fort Worth. While when it comes to Finland, ain't no flying a place on earth, cowboy. Oh, cowboy, cowboy, where'd you get that hat? You know, I think I'd look good in that. Cowboy, cowboy, I love that Texas draw. And the way that you say y'all.
About you. That's my ice woman, Yannicka. Two songs in the top 20, man. Her fans, actually, it was so cool because I could see where the votes come from in the poll. There were hundreds of them. And I look at the map and I see a whole bunch up in Norway. And I'm like, yep, I see where that's coming from, baby. That's it. Cowboy, cowboy, coming in at number 5, up from 16 last week. Two songs, the only artist to have two songs in the countdown. Yeah, you got that right. We are creeping up, baby. We are at number 4 coming up next. Man, it's exciting because I got a little story once we get the next song or so out of the way, man, because the voting was just insane, but we'll get to that. Hey, man, check this out. A lawsuit alleging that Hebrew National hot dogs are not kosher has been revived. You know, because they're always talking about, yep, kosher hot dogs. But I don't know, what is it, me? Or does grinding pots of various animals into food that we keep warm on a 7-Eleven meat roller seem like it might never be kosher?
Do y'all realize that you're out of control?
Yeah, Dr. Phil, get the hell off my show! Go ask Oprah for a job again. She's been carrying you for years. Right now, in at number 4, up 22 spots, this is Lindsay Erin with the little Hillbilly Hollywood with the Iceman.